I make a risotto. And whatever you say, I've got some broth and I've got some of the other things, to onions and staples to finish the risotto. I make a cabbage risotto. I'll braise some cabbage, I'll puree some cabbage. I would then crystallize some cabbage leaves. I'd make the risotto rice and I'll puff some rice. And I might even just put a really soft, perfectly poached egg in the middle and sneak a bit of white truffle in there just for good measure. White or black, both love cabbage. Is that cheating?